I'm in the control room of Studio A. There's 8 other rooms like this at CRAS. I get hands-on experience in every single one of them, ranging from the consoles, to the monitors, outboard gear and room acoustics, to the digital and analog tape machines. I get the experience I need to feel confident to get a job in the industry that I want.